Hey guys, it's John with Greenfish Nation. I want to welcome you to the channel today. Guys, I'm about to go meet a friend of mine, Mitchell Vines. We're about to head on down to Lake Holbrook and see if we can't get on any of these fish that are moved up and spawning, getting ready to spawn, or post-spawn, getting ready to move out. It's a very windy day, so I'll go ahead and apologize for the high winds that we're going to have in this video. But guys, I want you to watch. Check it out, give us a subscribe, give us a thumbs up, drop us a comment, and you guys stay tuned for a little Lake Holbrook action. Tight lines, y'all.
That one's sucking a live whale.
There's a brush ball at the end of that. Yep. He tattooed it as soon as I pulled it out of the brush ball. I felt it pop out of the limbs. Mm-hmm. And as soon as it did, he bow.
Yes, sir. Ooh. You're working on a fat sack, son.
Probably sitting at 15 right now. We got a little one. We still got that 14 incher in there.
Flipping five today, baby.
You didn't
didn't have very much line out either. That one was running the risk of breaking.
Son, we are on them, Jack.
Oh, we need to get rid of.
Before it gets sexually assaulted.
Alright, yellow weighs 262. That in there weighs 440.
Come on.
Come on. That in there weighs 156. That weighs 330.
Never been a four.
390.
39?
Yep.
I knew it was close to four.
$4.69. Hey guys, this is John with Greenfish Nation. I want to thank my buddy Mitchell Vines for joining me today out here on Lake Holbrook. Guys, we caught 8 fish. These are our 5 biggest for 20 pounds. You guys are to subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. Give us a thumbs up, leave us a comment. Let's catch some big fish, guys. Thanks for coming, Mitchell.